This is Sarmad Ijaz, and today you are with me at MERAJ Limited. I am working here as Assistant Manager, Sales and Coordination. And here you can see a MERAJ fire tender, which is MFT 5750. MERAJ fire tender is a multi-purpose firefighting vehicle, which is used in refineries, port and trading areas, industrial areas, and residential areas. So this fire tender is actually built on MAN TGM 18.330. Here 18.330 means what? It has 18,600 kilogram GVW and it's 330 HP 4x4 truck chassis. So this fire tender has actually 5,000 liters polypropylene water tank and 750 liters polypropylene foam tank. The reason to use polypropylene is actually that it has a lifetime warranty and it is sea water resistant, and you can use any kind of water in it. So the structure compartment in this fire tender is made of aluminium profile 6061 grade T6, which is specially designed for automotive construction, and it is all non-welded and fabricated with nut and bolts. So the fire tender is equipped with Josted 3000 TO pump, which is a medium high pressure pump. The pump has a flow rate of 3000 liters per minute at 10 bar, and it has a flow rate of 400 liters per minute at 40 bars. Here on the top, we have Rosenbauer monitor, which is RM24M, having flow rate of 2000 liters per minute. It has a throw range of around 65 meters if you use water, and for the foam, it has a throw range of 55 meters. So here we have DCP 250 kilogram, having two nitrogen cylinders, and CO2 of 90 kilogram. So here in this compartment, we have ultra high pressure system, which is equipped with external generator and batteries, and it has a flow rate of 6 gallon per minute at pressure 1100 PSI. Lightning tower equipped with external imported generator, delivery hoses. Here we have 4 scuba seats and aluminium nut and bolt rack for necessary firefighting equipment like fire boots, fire suits, and gloves, helmets, etc.